Good morning, children, for today's class. Today we will learn about structure of tooth. A tooth has two parts, a crown and a root. We can see outside the gum that part is crown and root it is present inside the gum. The outermost white part of the tooth is known as enamel, which is the hardest substance in our body. Below the enamel, the hard dentine present. Inside the dentine, the soft pulp present. It is the central part of the tooth. It has blood vessels and nerves. Understood? What are the two main parts, children? The outer portion, the outer part, outside of the gum, that portion is the crown. And inside the gum, that portion is the root. Okay, now I will explain how will you take care of our teeth. Teeth help us to cut, tear and chew food. When we eat food, the food particles get stuck in the gaps between our teeth. These food particles, if we not removed in time, then the germs can grow on them and form a yellow sticky layer known as plaque. These germs change the sugar present in food particles into an acid. This acid attacks the enamel and makes a hole called cavity. When the cavity reaches the pulp, the tooth starts paining. The tooth decay results in bad breath, toothache and indigestion. Okay, students, all of you understood today's topic? Take care.